How much is the
817?
No.
We'll be buying a Maserati
with no money. Yes, that's right, really.
How am I gonna buy a Maserati with no money? Please keep streaming OMO on my own. I'm gonna tell you guys how I'm gonna buy a Maserati with no money now. 2 days ago kasi, Laika announced that Maserati Philippines is accepting Laika Gems. Gagamitin ko yung naipon kong Laika Gems. Dahil nag-share ako sa inyo, ako gusto ko din naman may i-share ako sa sarili ko. Kasi when dad retires, everyone will be home. Kulang na kami ng car, so kailangan ng dagdagan. Also, si Daphne kasi, two-seater lang siya. Kulang, hindi kami kasha. Paano ko masasama si Ate Lala at saka si Ate Lynn? Ito si Daphne. Alright, Daphne, we're about to look for a boyfriend for you. You're gonna need to help me choose one, okay? Uy, so good siya! Tignan na natin ang mga candidates. Like, ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? Ride with me if you ride with me. Our first candidate. Wala bang kakausap sa akin for Maserati? Baka di talaga ako mukhang bibili. Ay, ayun na guys. Hi, sir!
Hello, good afternoon.
Hi, sir Chip. Heard kasi na Laika.
So we do accept Laika.
I told you guys, hindi ako nagjo-joke.
So what exactly ba nga...
Ang type ni Daphne? Kasi si Daphne, two-seater lang po siya. And I want sana yung D-crew, I want them to fit.
You get a bigger one.
I heard kasi na ang Maserati, di lang siya luxury car. Ano din siya, sports car. Vroom, vroom, now you wanna be my vroom, vroom. Ngayon alam mo na di ako yung babae na nananandyan lang pag may napapalagi. Mukha siyang car ni Batman.
And the Maserati Gran Turismo.
Ooh!
Seats is a two-piece tube. Basically, we have full-size seats in front, but at the back, it's just basically extra seats.
Nice.
The rear seats are extra seats lah. Medyo compromise lang.
So, I don't think this is what Daphne likes. Daphne, no?
Okay. Ayaw ni Daphne, guys. This is not the one. May ganun naman eh. Not the one. But still, they look good. What caught my eye is this one. I dreamed to have a red car. Ooh, baby, on the track, I'm going vroom, vroom. Try and catch me when I
pull up in a zoom, zoom. Oh, nah. Please don't make that. It's a 2+2 seating again because the rear seat is not a full-size seat since sometimes it doubles as a storage space.
Okay, okay. Ate Lala, let's go. Sa likod tayo.
Sakay na tayo!
It has a soft top.
Oh, I wanna see. Oh, cute! What do you think, Daphne? Yeah, same character si Daphne and this one. And usually opposites attract. So this is not the one. Tignan niyo to, yung katabi niya. Hello! So they're the same, di lang top down, guys. Ah, Levante. Na-drive ko ng Levante before. It's nice. Wow. Get just hit that mirror for that fit check. For that fit check. Drip coming down and waist up back, don't get wet. Ang ganda naman nito. Parang bagay sa akin black car. Panggay ba siya?
Oh, it's black. You need more, a little bit more color combination.
Because I'm colorful, ganon.
Bubbly.
May purpose po to, right? Yung trident. Not just design.
Sometimes that's where we install the Jeep.
Until now, wala pa rin ako nahanap. Baka naman pwede nyo nang buksan tong mystery car.
I'd be more than happy to.
So papakita nila sa akin, kanino pa to naka-cover. I think this is their most expensive char. Baka most expensive.
This is the one that would suit you.
Kaya pakinover? Ah, may surprise. Okay, let's see if Daphne likes it. Bakit ganun? Parang nai-excite ako. Ang ganda ng color niya. Oh, man. Ito na ba, guys? It's wine red. Gusto ko kasi red yung loob. Yan. Ito na yung cake. Pinibigay niyo sa akin yung cake.
It's keyless na siya.
Ano masasabi mo, Marie? Yun, may sunroof siya. Pwede natin buksan. Ayan! Maliwanag na! Kaya pala nagustuhan ni Daphne, guys, because they're not too different from each other, but not exactly the same.
But this one has more options. It's related to entertainment system, it's actually Harman and Kardon.
Harman and Kardon speakers.
We position our brand as a, we are a luxury sport vehicle.
So parang 2-in-1, ganun?
Yes, we're not just a luxury car.
Okay. Sports car din.
It is a sedan built by Ferrari.
Guys, ang Maserati, built by Ferrari.
We always want our clients to stand out above the rest.
Super ganda niya.
Color combination, it's not really the normal.
That's why, nagustuhan ko siya.
Congratulations! Welcome to Maserati!
Wait lang, di pa ako sumayat!
Let's go, let's talk about that now. Guys, alam niyo sobrang mahal ng cars. Pag may paganito na, pag nasa glass na yung tubig, yung nag-usapan na yun. At may pawain. Let's go ask how much this Ghibli costs. Yung napili ni Daphne is a Ghibli at napili ko din. How much is the Ghibli? Pansin nyo na paupo ako.
The Ghibli, it starts at 8 mil.
Anong range po kaya?
8 to 17.
Mukbang muna tayo guys kasi magbabayad na tayo. Sulitin natin. ID? Okay, so hinihinga na nila ako ng ID. Kini-check nila if I can drive the car. Bawal uminom because we're driving. Pwede raw ba arborin yung alak? Hoy, may pambili tayo ng Ghibli. May pambili tayo ng alak.
I love the customer service.
Now, this is how they treat their clients. They feed you, they make you drink, and then you buy the car.
I'm trying first.
I told you guys, I'm not gonna use money to buy a Maserati today. I'm gonna use my Leica gems.
Thank you all, of course, to everyone sending me gems. My goal kasi is to make people happy. Ito yung way nila to give back, to give me gifts, and so it's just nice. But I do share them my gems, so if you guys can follow me on Leica at Jolene, follow nyo ako para makashare ako ng lessons. So ito na nga, I'm gonna pay.
Send. Scan the code.
I'm gonna scan the code. Maserati PH.
And then enter the amount.
Okay na.
Okay, so I'll go send this now.
Yay! Gem sent! Yan na! Pag-receive na lang!
Thank you so much.
And our president is here, so
okay. Hello po, sir.
She just purchased a Maserati gear. Actually, we met before.
Ano, sa Philippine Rap Olympics. I didn't know na president po kayo ng Maserati Philippines. Ay, sobrang amoy kasi niya. Nakausap ko siya. Hindi ko. Oh, I didn't know. We were just talking about this. Binubusog niyo bago bumili.
May pangalit. Question lang po ako. Kasi syempre, they purchase cars, diba?
Bakit alak? How are they gonna drive home?
Sit lang.
Let's have a pala kapag bumili ka ng Maserati, may patos.
Okay, so on behalf of our team, we would like to formally welcome you to our Maserati family.
Thank you po. Cheers!
Congratulations.
Asa na siya yung fireworks?
This is not your last. Meron pang Maserati Levante. Of course, we have the Maserati.
Ayan na.
Ayan na, zero na yung thank you for watching this video. I'm not gonna be showing you guys me driving the car, but next time yun for another vlog. I hope this will inspire you to faith it till you make it. I always say that. And what I mean by that is just believe. And of course, you have to work hard for it as well. If you work hard for something you really want, you will get it. And I remember having nothing talaga before because hindi ako masa sa parents ko, though they're well off ganun. So hindi ako nanghingi sa kanila. So naranasan ko na, kasi other people might think na parang, oh, eh, ano naman, yung mom and dad mo, may kaya naman sila. So what are you saying? No, hindi ako umasa kasi sa kanila at all. Nanghingi ako sa kanila, zero money. Yung mga investment ko sa sarili ko, sa businesses ko, lahat sa akin galing yun. Kaya ako sinasabi yun na parang ako din, I had nothing. I remember going to church asking God for work kasi wala na akong ipambabayad sa bills nung time na yun. Struggling artist. And I had to pay my bills and my tuition fee. Basta pati yung mga yun, ako na yung gumastos. So, I remember really having nothing. So, don't think na parang, oh, she had it all when she was young. No. That's what I'm saying. Faith it till you make it. Kasi nga, but of course, you have to work hard for it. Alam nga naman, you're faithing it, you're praying for it, but then you're doing nothing to get to where you want to be. So, yun. Help to help yourself. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Cheerio. Ciao. Adios. Mwah.